Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here I ask the question. If angle ABD equals 40 degrees, angle BAD equals 30 degrees, AB equals CD, we want to find the angle ACD. Let's look at this graph. If this angle is 30 degrees, this angle is 40 degrees, AB equals CD. What is the angle of alpha? We are going to use two different methods to solve this question. First method, we construct a triangle, which is congruent to the triangle ABD. The new triangle is AED. The two triangles are symmetric with respect to the line AD. This angle is 30. This angle is 40. It's easy to calculate this angle. Angle ADO, which is 70. 70 equals 30 degree plus 40 degree. From this triangle, we have 30 degree here, 40 degree here, and 70 degree here. We can easily find that this angle, angle ODE, equals 40 degree. If this angle is 40 degree, this angle is 40 degree, triangle ODE is isosceles. That means OD equals OE. From the given condition, we know AB equals DC. AE equals AB. This implies AE equals DC. The two angles are equal. We just discussed DO equals EO. This side AE equals this side DC. DO equals OE. This implies this side equals this side. It means AO equals OC. AO equals OC. What does this mean? This means triangle AOC is isosceles. This implies the two base angle. This angle equals this angle. In summary, we know this angle. It is equal to 30 degree plus 30 degree plus alpha. This angle is alpha. This angle is 40. The total sum of three angles equals 180. We add up three angles. 30 plus 30 plus alpha is this angle. 40 is this angle. Alpha is this angle, equals 180. Solve this equation for alpha. We have the final answer. Alpha equals 40 degrees. This is the first method. Let's discuss the second method. We draw a line from B to E such that AB equals BE. If AE equals B, AB equals BE, this implies triangle ABC is isosceles. This means the angle of AEB equals 70. How? The total angle of the sum of three angles in the triangle equals 180. This angle equals 40. 180 minus 40 divided by 2, shared by the two angles, this angle and this angle. This angle is 70. This angle is also 70. How to calculate this angle? This angle equals 30 plus 40. The two base angles are the same. This triangle is isosceles. It means AD equals AE. Let's consider two triangles, triangle ABD and triangle ACE. This side equals this side. And this angle equals this angle. This side equals this side. Why? Because BE equals AB. AB equals DC. This implies BE equals DC. This implies EC equals BD. Here is the detail. EC equals BD. The two triangles, we know the two sides. This size equals this size. This means AD equals AE, BD equals EC. The angle ADB equals AEC, which is 110 degrees. Three conditions are satisfied for both triangles. The conclusion is two triangles are congruent. This implies the angle alpha equals this angle, 40 degrees. 40 degrees is the final answer. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.